in white nationalist groups. And I want to play another example of Donald Trump playing on the sphere of Mexicans and Mexico. And this is from the Republican debate that Fox News hosted. Chris Robinson asked Trump what proof he has that Mexico is sending their criminals to the U.S. And here's what Trump had to say.
Because our leaders are stupid, our politicians are stupid, and the Mexican government is much smarter, much sharper, much more cunning, and they send the bad ones over because they don't want to pay for them, they don't want to take care of them. Why should they, when the stupid leaders of the United States will do?
Howdy.
How's it going?
Good. I'll eventually get to shooting some arrows. Oh, it's just an inexpensive internet bow. I mean, it's a SAS.
Wow.
Yeah.
Oops.